Stop at the bench, please.
What's up? How are you?
Good.
I was gonna surprise Ava, but I ended up catching her in the hallway. But she is now eating lunch. Look at her and her little sandwich. You eat pretty healthy.
Huh?
You eat pretty healthy.
Thank you.
Well, listen, why don't we just cut it in half?
She doesn't care.
You didn't want to cut it in half? There you go, like that.
You're silly.
There you go.
Dang, nice.
Damn.
You don't need no knife.
Damn, Kung Fu Master.
When's recess?
After lunch is before green or yellow. And then we get a buck.
Ah. I used to love recess. It used to be my favorite.
Did you go outside?
Yeah. I played wall ball. I played with the little ball. What do you do?
We don't really have nothing to play with.
Really? You don't have like a playground? Slides, swings? No? They just throw you out in the grass? Oh, trees? You climb trees?
No, but not all the way up.
I'm gonna steal some of your Kool-Aid. Say what's up.
What's up?
Ava's over here now. Peace. Throw the deuces. Throw the deuces. Peace. Woo! We are gonna go fishing. And we're gonna probably eat the ducks right there. But we have a lake in the back of the house. So it's pretty convenient. So you just like literally walk here. And you got a few tables right there. Some tables. You got chairs. You can sit. And we can relax and try to catch some fish. You got them chicken nuggets. You got them bread. Would they eat chicken nuggets?
No, those are bread, man. That's the
thing. Oh, I was gonna say. Don't worry, be happy. Hey, man. Alright, I wanna fish. Let's try it. Oh, look, a little flower. Ooh, kill him. Don't lose it. There we go. Oh, dang, it is big. What the hell? Oh, big.
Hey, give me the part.
Like a moon. There it goes.
Come on, you can pull it in, dog. You can pull it in. It's an 8-footer. It's an 8-footer. It's an 8-footer. That's what you do. Get it like this.
Yeah, there it goes. All right. Oh, yeah. All right, so. They're called what? Crappie?
Crappie.
It's beautiful. This is like my number seventh fish. Yeah. Hello, everyone. Now I'm here. I'm in a different place. Us three. Y'all want to introduce yourselves? You may recognize them.
Hello, I'm Marshall.
Oh, that's Marshall. Okay, that's Marshall.
I'm Marissa.
And, I'm Tori.
And that's Tori. Yeah. But we're here at, what is it called? We're at the main event right now, and you know all the fun stuff's over there, and we're just like sitting here, you know, doing nothing. So that's what we're doing, and we're gonna probably bowl. Or what do you want to do? You're looking shady.
So, surprise!
Hello.
We're taking over.
Is it on our face?
No.
Oh crap!
Wait. Hold on.
Don't zoom in super quick.
I'm not. Okay, it's good. It's good. Go.
Surprise! Okay, JC,
I'm just kidding.
Oh, JC here?
Yes.
JC here too. What's up? This week on O2L, we're going to be talking about butts.
Boys.
Oh. Boys' butts. Those are the best. They're the best. Okay. So, tweet me in your questions and...
Tweet me in.
That doesn't make sense.
Shit, we're dying here.
Tweet
we're
me
sinking.
In.
We're sinking.
Dance break. Go. What? Okay. Break it down, girl. Yeah.
Okay.
Now you can go. That's good. That's really good. Really good.
Okay.
Marissa is going to bowl. She has the bowling ball. She is looking for the pins. Brissa, what are you doing? I'm commentating.
Those are some butts, and you like to slap butts. So slap them with this hand.
All right. Get it! Oh my God! Yeah! All right, yo, we're about to do this gravity rope thing. So I guess we're gonna be walking the beams and stuff. So I'll meet you up there. Okay, so here I go. Oh, this one moves. Is it supposed to move like that? I'm over the Wheel of Fortune. I'm over the Wheel of Fortune. Oh! I really want to fall just to see what happens. When I'm doing this, because I got it going on. I want to fall just to see how it feels. I don't know if I can get up. Someone help me.
Move! Move!
Look what happened to me. Right there. I got rope burn. So I'm pissed off. I'm ready to go home. I'm pissed. I'm so pissed off. Why did we come? I'm kidding. But it really does hurt.
Gravity.
Now we're gonna go film a video. Hey, it was really fun. Thank you. She got us in for free. Shh, don't tell her manager. So, yeah, it's been a fun night. Oh, she knows? Oh, okay. But still, it looks like everybody already left, so I think it's about that time. So we might head home right now. And yeah, see you there.